Hi, my name's Chris Hansen, and I'm the Technical Director for SeaPerch. I'm going to walk you through some of the tools that we'll utilize in the building of the SeaPerch. The first tool will be a measuring tape. The second will be the drill. The third, the PVC cutters, and then wire strippers, and then finally, the soldering iron. So let's go ahead and walk through the use of these tools as we use them in the build of the SeaPerch.